I'd like to begin by discussing the concept of work. Hard work has made and continues to make America a powerful nation today. Even through this nation's move from farms to factories, work has remained a huge part of the American society. However, work is more than social foundations. An example being the myth of Sisyphus. In this story, Sisyphus is given a task by the remnant, or the thought, oh my gosh, can I please start over? What is